service with a smile.
Unexpected tip, you missed a bit.
Yeah, one match, do you?
Because it is ploughed, probably. Yeah, I can see it now. Yeah. Oh, I've lost Duncan. Where's Duncan? No. Can you point him out to me? Oh, I'll go. Yeah. Up that way, okay. Now, why is that suddenly doing that? Every now and then, that picks up loads of crap on that radio. Yeah, it looks pretty much in the wind actually. Okay. Doesn't look stacked out with people, does it?
No, but it does look as if you've got landing vehicles out in the field.
Duncan's going to Norway. Bloody hell, Dunk. Oh, you don't have an engine failure.
As far as I'm concerned, I think the wind is going to be coming in from this direction here. Therefore, that means that you split the difference between 1.6, which is 617 metres, and 0.3, which is 380. It is very short, and I'm not sure about the condition of it. I suggest that we come in over the top, we fly a left-handed circuit, we go out over the sea, and then come back in over the beach towards 1.6 as an uphill gradient. And interestingly enough, you'll find that we've got three guns pointing at us as we approach. Safety comms says 135.475. As I say, that's where I think the wind is. We'll find out when we get there. There is a windsock next to the caravan, which is in the intersection there between those two runways. So, see how we go.
really, isn't it?
Pardon?
I said it's pretty nifty, isn't it, really? I don't suppose you sort of saw the Aket guns as we came over the threshold.
We'll film again. Smile.
What happens if you don't pay?
Are you filming our dinner?
Just one little quick shot.
It looks nice.